invisible microphone show. Wish we actually had one. We're just gonna get rid of that.
Here's Ty, by the way.
Oh, hey, it's Alfonso.
It's the pet.
Okay, guys, it's the last week of school, and we're all excited for that. Today's video announcements will be the last of this school year. So without further ado, the announcements for Monday, May 21st, 2018 are CSMS Jazz Band Concert is tonight at 7 p.m.
Tomorrow is the 8th graders trip to spare time in Temple. Make sure you turn in your permission form.
Thursday is a half day and the last day of school. We'll have award ceremonies that morning and the pack. 7th grade is at 8:30 a.m. and 8th grade is at 10 a.m. Thanks for watching this year.
And have a great summer.
Hey guys. So, we have a joke of the day. And do you want to know what it is? So, what can you serve but not eat? Volleyball!
So, what did the coach say to the vending machine when his quarter got stuck?
Give me my quarter back.
Hey guys, it's Macy.
And Olivia.
And Caitlin.
And Sarah.
And I'm here with another joke of the day. So, what is the ghost's favorite color?
What?
Blue!
Hey guys, it's Macy, Caitlin, and Sarah, and we're here for another joke of the day. So, what does a nosy pepper do? Gets jalapeno business.
Great. I'm on a new level.
It's the first day of school, and I'm just going to go over some rules. So first rule is be nice to each other, no food and no soda.
Dude, how much food do you have?
I'm hungry.
Wait, so does that mean the star is on the x-axis?
No, it's on the y-axis, you dolt. You have to multiply it by pi, and then you have to carry the two.
So today we're going to be learning basic mathematics. The first question I'm going to ask is, what is 2 plus 2?
Well, I think
no, it's the nucleus.
That star's so old, it's older than your mom.
All right, class, what is the square root of pi?
I think it's mitochondria.
That is incorrect.
Finley's room. The middle school drama club. Don't forget.
Sorry, I had to sneeze.
I always knew this day would come. We'd be standing one by one with our future in our hands. So many dreams, so many plans. I always knew after all these years there'd be laughter, there'd be tears. But never thought I'd walk away with so much joy but so much pain. And it's so hard.
just opens up, but it's so hard to say goodbye. Yesterday's gone, we gotta keep moving on. I'm so thankful for the moment, so glad I got to know you. The times that we had, I'll keep like a photograph and hold you in my heart forever. I'll always remember you. Every day that we had, all the good, all the bad, keep moving.